sitting on his legs. He got to enjoy 5 seconds of freedom. He was devoured by a bunch of dog shit dogs in the middle of fucking nowhere. And you guys can't take 3 seconds out of your fucking day to just respect the man. Happy Tom Harry. Happy Tom Harry deserves more. Happy Tom Harry deserves to not have his fucking name dragged through the mud by a bunch of people. No! No!